Scotland is currently in the grip of an opioid-related death epidemic, and Glasgow has had an ongoing HIV outbreak for the past 5 years. One of the key proposals in response to these drug-related harms is the opening of a heroin-assisted treatment clinic. And Glasgow's heroin-assisted treatment clinic recently opened as the first of its kind in Scotland, very much targeted towards people at risk of these serious drug-related harms. And Glasgow Caledonian University has been awarded a grant by the Chief Scientist's Office to evaluate the Scotland First service.
I'm going to be based within the service, speaking to staff and patients, finding out how the patients move through the service at different stages and all the different pathways that they might have. Just trying to understand a lot of detail through interviewing, like I said, staff and patients, and getting to the real detail of what it means to go through the service.
Heroin-assisted treatment is not necessarily a new intervention. It's available in many European countries and has been studied for decades with strong evidence for its effectiveness and its cost effectiveness. In our evaluation, we'll be looking at its implementation in Glasgow within the Glasgow context of high drug-related harms and polydrug use. And by that, we will try to understand how heroin-assisted treatment works in Glasgow, for whom, why and when.
Part of my job also involves speaking to people that are working in other services in Glasgow that might be affected by the heroin-assisted treatment facility. That means social work, potentially police, other addiction services, and trying to understand what this service means for the entire landscape of what's being provided to people who have addiction issues.
The ultimate aim of this evaluation is to co-produce best practice guidance of how to implement heroin-assisted treatment most effectively within the UK context, specifically within the Glasgow context. And what we'd like to do with that best practice guidance is influence the implementation of heroin-assisted treatment elsewhere in the UK, as there are a number of early stage plans to introduce this service to other parts of Scotland and in England.